Jimmy and Jay, it was just 5 days ago that you found out you would be defending your SmackDown Tag Team titles here at WrestleMania, and you defended and you retained. How does that feel?
It felt like it get better every single time we defend and retain. You know what I'm saying? Tonight was a real special one. Because last time we had WrestleMania in New York City, the Usos were completely off, completely on the sideline.
Sitting on the sideline. What we did tonight, Usos?
So tonight in New York City at WrestleMania, we walked in as champions and left as champions. And you know what, dog?
What up? Don't do it.
Today we're going to let Kayla ask more than one question, because it seems I heard every time she would ask us one question,
we'd be walking off and yelling at her and be like, all right, Kayla, we'll see you later. Her job ain't even done, so let her finish her job.
Yeah. Well, I know you guys got to celebrate, because this is a big time to celebrate, but you were in the ring with three other tag teams. Was there at any point that maybe one of those tag teams you thought would have gotten the best of you?
Hey, hats off to all those competitors in the ring,
to the bar,
to Rusev and Sheamus, to the new cats, NXT, Aleister Black and Ricochet. Man, y'all put on tonight. We put on for the WWE Universe. Congrats to y'all for y'all's first WrestleMania too. But hey, y'all got a long way to catch up behind the True Tag Team, the sixth time. Tag Team of the Year, back to back.
Yes, sir.
Walking in WrestleMania as the champs 3 years in a row. Setting history. Just like tonight, Kofi Mania. We got one more match that we in. Talking about in spirit now.
Yeah.
In spirit.
Yeah.
With our boy Kofi Kingston,
look,
baby.
Look, I'm going to tell you this. I know you support Kofi Kingston a lot, right?
You know what
but
I'm
you
saying?
But you can sit here, right here, you and Kelly. You can ask him all the questions you want tonight. I'm about to go to the trainer's room, give him some ice, probably give me a cold one. Y'all can sit here and chill. You can ask him all the questions you want. Kofi Mania, baby. Caleb. Happy Mania.
Congratulations. Happy Mania, guys.
Uh-huh. Oh, no, he about to stay. He got another question.
How are you guys going to celebrate?
I ain't going out with him tonight after he just put me on blast like that. He just walked off from you again. You going to let him walk off? You ain't even say, Jimmy.
You're my favorite Uso. Just don't tell
Jimmy.
Him.
Appreciate it. Jimmy.
I got my mama.